some great young men on the come up, but I got a freshman right here.
Yes, yes.
Young Tyler Spratt. If I didn't know you, and if I didn't know your dad, I still would be like, who is this kid? You had the poise of a senior, even though you're a freshman. I saw you rebound, and you didn't bring the ball below your chest. Feel real comfortable when you're on the court?
Yes, I started to feel comfortable from working out with trainers and
shout out to A-Dub.
Yeah, A-Dub. D Rice Elite.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, D Rice is my guy.
Yeah, helping me find my confidence and just dominating the game.
Yeah. Is it difficult making that transition when you talk about going from being an eighth grader to high school with, you know, you get on the court and not everybody, you know, you got guys as big as DC out there.
Yeah,
like.
Yeah, it's very difficult. Like, you gotta, once you start playing and getting to it, then it all comes to you. From your basketball knowledge and all that, it all comes to you. But, like, just trying to get into it, yeah, it's difficult. You gotta really focus.